I haven't done this in so long that I feel like I'm missing something here. But what is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Okay, so more Sean O'Casey content coming your way. Definitely going to be doing more dance stuff as well, for sure. But I put up a post up on the YouTube yesterday to see whether you guys wanted me to watch, what particular video you guys wanted me to watch. So the general consensus was there was you know, a few that was kind of Inception-y, you know, watching the behind the scenes of their... of the world of dance stuff, but I think the main one that came through that people want me to watch was, if I can find it, yeah, so the definite one was Value, the behind the scenes for the qualifying rounds of obviously World of Dance, and Casey's choreography to Lovely. I'm probably gonna do the Lovely one right now. That's the thing, but then we will be adding more to it, and then, you know, get back into the swing of things. It's been a while since I did, you know, uploaded in like a regular schedule, so we're gonna get back to that. But yes, without further ado, guys, let's get straight into this video, guys. I hope you enjoy. A big shout out to everyone that kind of commented on the post to let me know to watch certain videos. So if you like, want to see more, then, you know, put comments. Hi, Sean. Look at your hair. Oh, it was filmed by Koji or Donovan.
And someone like her, that's her priority. And it should be any teacher's priority. Because you can leave this room remembering this moment as opposed to trying to remember it when you see it on the screen. Leave here being like that almost changed my life in a way that I never saw in class. Does that make sense? And think about it this way, she started from taking class. We all started taking class in this studio. We see it everywhere. And now she's teaching here. It's like a full circle. And that can happen to anyone. But you have to truly love it.
Incredibly proud of both of them.
Or as much as you do. You can't just do it because you just saw something.
And Macy as well.
If your goal is to get better, not only as a dancer, but like as a person. Because she not only makes me a better dancer, but... speak on for a lot of people, she makes me a better person.
Yeah, I don't even have the words. Like, this is just know, like, you guys showing up here today, like, really means a lot to me. So,
aww, bless her. Thought I found a way. I love seeing Casey's doing emotional work. But you never go. Ooh. So I guess I gotta stay now. Woo, God. Look at the emotion. It's like a mixture of like hip hop and contemporary. It's like not just a. So it's not just a dance, it's an acting piece as well. I love it. Hi, Sean. You never go away. So I guess I got their use of whoa. So Casey did a spin for hers and he did a slide for his. Oh wait, no, she did. Oh, okay. Woo! Isolations. Woo! Mind stone. Mind stone. Welcome home. I love the way that Donovan color grades his work, by the way. This piece is really powerful, by the way. Oh yeah, because she did, Casey did the slide forward like that. Woo! I need to find out people's names. This girl's getting it. She's got Billy's t-shirt on as well. So the erratic nature of that part is like almost as if they're battling with their toes. Your toes. battling with the craziness of that part of this, of their feelings. Yada yada yada. You know what I mean? Woo! Let's go. Okay. Thought I found a way. Mari? Thought I found a way, yeah. But you never go away. So I guess I gotta stay now. I love the difference. You obviously, your artistic expression made them choose a different way of translating across the floor there. Woo! Beautiful work. God. I missed reacting to dance. I really did. Woo! Damn. Isn't it lovely? All alone. Heart made of glass, my mind of stone. Time made of pieces. Skin of bone. Hello. Welcome home. Damn. That was incredible. I think it's right. I feel like if... I feel like half the time I'm just sitting there going... staring. But a lot of the time the words are just not enough to describe the emotions and feelings that you feel when you're watching a piece this powerful. You know? Woo! I see Macy in the back. Hi, Macy. Damn. It's like almost a chaotic part of the piece. God damn. Everyone's so talented. God damn it. Macy Montez! I love this girl so much. Her artistic expression is incredible to watch. Beautiful human being. Her emotion that she conveys during pieces. Absolutely love the way she'll go and take a move and make it her own, but also still convey the same power and emotion that the piece warrants. It's amazing to watch. Look, this is what I'm talking about. Look at this. It's like the way her moves are, is it's like she's struggling with somebody internally and pulling her around and around. Amazing. Absolutely incredible. The thing, what I love about Casey and Sean's work is in, like, just in general, Casey's work in general, the way she allows people to express their own kind of movements. She gives them kind of almost a blank canvas of a set of moves that can be interpreted in a certain way, but also bring together an emotion or a feeling, or just spark something in somebody's mind, to where they're like, well, actually, I feel like if I did it this way, it would be something different, but also at the same time. It's amazing to watch. Like, there's that piece in the middle where it speeds up, and then it goes into, like, almost erratic, but it's like as the song's building, the choreo builds and builds and builds, and then obviously it breaks it down into the where it's just Billy singing. And it's incredible to watch people take the choreographer's work and absolutely fly with it. Sean, Macy, the Mamari as well. Obviously, I don't know a lot of the people's groups' names. Bailey Holt. Bailey was incredible, obviously, and we know Mamari. Mackenzie, I don't think I know Mick. I probably do know Mackenzie. But my God, incredible work from every single person involved. It's beautiful to see how much Casey's grown in the years that I've known her as a from an artist, a young artist, into the absolute phenomenal talent that she is and the great role model that she is. I feel like there's not enough people out there in the world that are of such a positive beacon of energy, and it's incredible, especially in this current day and age and this current the world as it is. We need more people like that. So yeah, massive thumbs up from in terms of choreography. I love watching their work anyway, but watching some of my favorite people in the world perform a piece like that with such emotion and such power, it just makes me a very happy person to know them in real life as well. I'm very, very blessed to have people like that in my life. So yeah, massive thumbs up for me. Thoroughly enjoyed it. If you like the content we're putting out at the moment, like and subscribe, usual stuff, YouTuber stuff. But yes, thank you very much, and I'll catch you guys later.